It is my pleasure to welcome all of you to Indian Pavilion of Dubai World Expo 2020, world's largest business event. I am certain that the expo will build a strong bond among textile manufacturers, investors, buyers and Indian government, which is open to the high growth of the textile sector. The main theme of Indian's Pavilion is openness, opportunity and growth. Indian economy to grow rapidly driven by expansion in business, consumer and manufacturing activities and rapid inclusion in the country. India has achieved a landmark in its vaccination drive against COVID as we have administered more than 1 billion doses in just about 9 months. Despite COVID pandemic challenges, India still remains one of the most performed destinations for global investors. Make in India initiative of Indian government provide policy and infrastructure to help foreign companies convert this opportunity into reality. Our foreign direct investment FDI policy is widely recognized to be the most liberal in emerging economies, allowed 100% FDI under the automatic route in the entire textile and apparel value chain. India has been well known for its textile goods since the ancient time. The present day Indian textile reflects not only our glittering past but also caters to the demand of the modern times. The importance of textile sector for Indian economy is reflected by the fact that it contributes around 2-3% of Indian GDP, around 11-12% total merchandise exports, and around 4.5 crore people are directly engaged with textile sector. India is the world's second largest exporter of textile and clothing. Textile sector is highly diversified, producing products ranging from the fiber to fashion and from traditional handloom to modern technical textile. Today, India is focusing on the both quality and scale of production to become manufacturing global hub. Hence, India offers immense opportunity for global investors as well as buyers. Our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji has 5F vision for the sector, which aims at integrating the entire value chain from farm to fiber, fiber to factory, factory to fashion, and fashion to foreign. The further improve industrial ecosystem scale and integrated value chain, our government has undertaken several measures to boost domestic manufacturing and to encourage the investment in the line with Prime Minister's vision of building Atmanirbhar Bharat. We are also supporting the textile sector through various funding and sponsoring schemes. Recently, Minister of Textile has launching Production Linkage Incentive Scheme to promote production of man-made fiber, apparel, MMF fabric and technical textile products in the country and to encourage fresh investment in the manufacturing sector. PLI scheme will provide financial assistance of about 15% on incremental turnover each year for 5 years. The investor textile manufacturer can therefore recover up to 95% of their committed investment throughout the PLI scheme. India is also launching mega integrated textile region and apparel parks, PM Mitra scheme, to build 7 mega textile parks. This park will create a modern, integrated, large-scale, world-class industrial infrastructure, including plug-and-play facilities. I look forward to your participation at Indian Pavilion from 26 November to 2 December, where we will showcase that Indian textile sector has to offer to the world. With your support and cooperation, I am sure that Indian textile sector will glitter like never before. Thank you. Jai Hind.